That reversal might stop his opponent's momentum dead.
It's so great seeing these athletes. I've said it before, and I'll say it again. Nothing costs you a match quicker than overconfidence.
What are you talking about? I see a dominant superstar who's rallying this capacity crowd behind him.
Watching these superstars go at it reminds me why I prefer to stay on this side of the announce table.
Oh, come on, Cole. No, you should let me train you. You could be Cruiserweight champion in like a year.
Oh, no. I've heard stories about the way you train people. Oh, no, he's looking for a weapon. This could cause a serious injury.
And there's the counter, Cole. The thing you got to remember about the Undertaker is that 50% of his style, his offense, is about getting inside the head of his opponent. If you can keep your cool, and keep your, you know, keep your head together in the ring with him, you're halfway there. That's why foreign objects are a superstar's best friend.
Well, I guess that depends on which end of the object you're on.
You just don't see action like this every day, Cole.
You sure don't, Taz. And we've got the best seats in the house.
No doubt, front and center. We couldn't be any closer to this match without being in it.
Whoa, that's your territory, partner, not mine. I'm perfectly happy staying right where I am.
These superstars are on top of their game, but only one of them is going to have their hand raised at the end of this one.
And that's a real shame because, like you said, this has been a great match.
Look at that. Head first into the table. And over again.
And that is not the position you want to be in at this point in a match like this.
Man, you just can't put anything over on these fans.
You sure can. They see everything, and they'll let you know about it. Nice reversal. There's ever been a more dominant superstar in WWE than the legendary dead man, The Undertaker.
Yeah, but you can only stay on top of the mountain for so long. And the dead man's been there for a very, very long time.
That might be true, Taz, but I don't see anyone on the horizon who could dethrone the Phenom. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That's the law of the jungle, Cole. An injured superstar's like a wounded animal. It's survival of the fittest.
And that also means that if you're not at 100%, you've got to be able to hide it from your opponent.
You got that right, Cole. This business is as psychological as it is physical. You can't let your opponent think they're easy pickings.
Well, I wouldn't consider any of these superstars to be easy pickings, no matter how beaten up they get.
You got to be careful when you're going up there.
Wow, listen to that chant, Taz.
I'll tell you what, if you got the crowd on your side or against you, it makes a huge difference, believe me. I gotta tell you, Cole, I thought I had this thing figured out, but now I got no idea how this is gonna end up.
Neither do I, Taz, and I think it's that unpredictability that makes it so exciting.
No doubt, Cole. I've seen superstars get a huge advantage over their opponents and still lose the match because they got sloppy.
Anything can happen in WWE. An entire match can turn on one or two big moves.
And that's why you can't take your eyes off the action for 1 second. You never know when something huge is going to go down. Man, I almost feel bad for JR and King, Cole. When's the last time you think they saw a match this good?
I couldn't tell you. He's taking a little time to give his opponent a piece of his mind.
You sure you can spare it, Cole?
I think we're hearing the First Amendment in it. Talk about adding insult to injury. And these fans love it.
Yeah, well, you know what? He better worry more about the injury and less about the insult until his match is over.
Look at him. He's just radiating confidence. And he's got a lot to be confident about.
Yeah, well, he looks a little overconfident to me, Cole. And that could come back to bite him on the you-know-what.
Look at this.
No fear on the face of this superstar.
Yeah, that 50 cents will get you a cup of coffee. You know, there's no doubt that The Undertaker is one of the most impressive superstars ever to set foot in a WWE ring. But you know what, Cole? You're only as good as your last match.
How can you say that, Taz? The dead man has proven himself time and time again. I highly doubt that that would change if he lost this match, which I don't think he's in danger of doing, by the way.
Taker's earned his rep, no doubt about that. No one's disputing that. But you gotta know when to call it a day, Cole. There's a fine line between legend and has-been.
I can't believe you can sit here and even imply that The Undertaker might be a has-been. That could be hazardous to your health.
Hey, Cole, don't put words in my mouth. The dead man has been on top of this business for a very long time. But the thing about this...
Head first right into the announce table.
Oh, geez, look at this. A blatant choke with the monitor cord. This is getting nasty.
This capacity crowd is making their opinions known tonight.
No surprise there, Cole. The WWE fans ain't exactly known for keeping their opinions to themselves.
Oh, man. Did you see that? It busted wide open.
After that last shot, I'm not surprised. I hope the referee doesn't let this go on too much longer.
I don't know. Are you done so long? This match is just starting to get good now.
When you see this level of competition, Cole, there is no doubt that SmackDown's just head and shoulders better than Raw.
I couldn't agree more, Taz. Raw has some incredible superstars, no question about it. But they just can't compete with SmackDown's finest.
Come on, Cole. I know you're just trying to be diplomatic, but you can't seriously sit there and say that there's anyone on the Raw roster you'd want to have here on SmackDown. This is one heck of a match, so, man, this crowd is really swelling this guy's head.
There's no doubt that these fans love him, Taz, and he's feeding off that energy right now.
Man, I can't tell you how impressed I am with what I've seen here tonight so far.
How could you not be impressed, Taz? These are some of the greatest superstars in the world doing what they do best.
Hey, slow down, girl pants. I went into this expecting a good match. I'm just saying, it's even better than I thought it would.
I know exactly what you mean. These superstars certainly are pulling out all the stops.
Well, it looks like they're slowing the pace down a little bit here. That might not be such a good move, in my opinion.
Oh, come on. You just can't keep going non-stop. That's a good way to wear yourself out and make a critical mistake.
No, but you can't give the opponent any time to recover either. You gotta stay on him and wear him down.
But what about picking your spot? If you try to execute a badly timed move just because you want to stay on offense, that could have a disastrous result.
I'll tell you what, Cole. Let me talk about what it's like to be in a match like this, and you can cover what it's like to whiten your team. Deal? Oh, man, these fans are fired up now.
They sure...
His opponent better do something real quick, or else he's gonna win this thing right here. Seeing a match like this makes me proud to be part of this company.
I'm with you, partner. You just can't experience a thrill like this anywhere else.
And that's because you ain't gonna see athletes like this anywhere else.
You certainly aren't. They're the greatest athletes. He's about to win the match and the title.
Man, even if you end up winning a match like this, you're going to be feeling it for the next week.
Yes, but that's the case if you lose as well. And if he can win this struggle, he might just win the match.
I have never seen two competitors more determined to beat the living hell out of each other. There's not an ounce of quitting either one of these superstars, but someone's going down.
It sounds like this capacity crowd has something on their minds, Taz.
Yeah. And thousands of paying customers can't be wrong.
Gut check time. Can he reach the title before his opponent stops him?
These superstars are clearly giving it their all tonight.
Not a surprise there at all, Cole. I mean, tell me the last time that you saw a WWE superstar only go.
If he can take down the title, he's coming home with it.
Man, I'll tell you what, man, this one's just turned into a fight, pure and simple.
We knew it was going to be intense. We knew it was going to be physical. But I don't.
If he gets the title, he's going home a champion.
This has been a great match so far. And I think it's pretty obvious which way it's going. Guesswork involved, Cole. But if you're gonna be snippy, I'm just gonna keep my mouth shut.
Well, if I knew it was that easy, I would have said that years ago.
These superstars have been going hard all match.
They sure have. And that's where the superb conditioning of the WWE superstars comes into play.
No doubt, Cole. There ain't no way you're gonna win a match if you're out of gas.
You can say that again. I've seen matches won and lost simply because one superstar was able to outlast their opponent.
There's not a superstar in the locker room who can afford to ignore these fans, Cole.
You're right about that. Without the fans, we'd all be out of a job.
Look at that! He's almost got it!
Wow,
great reversal.
I think we might be looking at the future of the WWE.
He's making a grab for a call. This could be it.
I certainly don't envy the referee in this match.
He did it. He defended his title against The Undertaker. He's going to leave Armageddon as the World Heavyweight Champion.
That was a great match. But I'm telling you, he may have went from the frying pan into the fire. Yeah, he survived a dead man right here and right now. But let me remind you that Chris Benoit still has some unfinished business with the champion.
That's for sure, Taz. And you have to wonder how Rey Mysterio fits into all this. But regardless, what a great victory for the champion this has been.